Fellow citizens, let us pray. O God of Abraham, God of Isaac, and God of Jacob, God of those that fear your name, we beseech thee, we ask you, dear Lord, that even as I declared Zambia a Christian country, I rededicate this nation and submit it to you, that you will have your own decision and will over us. We know, God, there is no king who appoints himself. There is no one who was born president. You alone appoint and you alone remove. Glory be to your holy name. Lord, we submit ourselves to you, but we ask you of this thing, because you loved the world so much that you gave it your only begotten Son, that whoever believeth in you shall never perish, but shall have everlasting life. He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide in the shadow of the Almighty. And we shall say unto the Lord, you are our refuge and our fortress, the God in him and whom we trust. Father, we thank you. Father, we bless you. Father, we ask you to look kindly upon this nation. Look at your people. They are distraught. They are indeed distressed. They are deprived. We seek peace, dear God. Yes, the peace that cometh from you, not the peace of the world, but the peace that passeth all understanding, the peace of God. Oh, dear Lord Jesus, our Lord, I rededicate this nation as a Christian nation. I know we are at war against the devil, but the devil can never win. The devil was defeated on Calvary. Calvary brought us peace. That is the peace we shall enjoy in this nation. Father, we thank you. Father, we bless you. Father, we surrender. Whatever we have, we surrender. And I ask you that you brought me up here at such a time as this, when other men were better, they could have been here. But you brought me, Lord, in order to proclaim your name as our God. Father, I thank you. I thank you, God. Father, even in these dark moments of our nation, Lord, I ask this nation to join me, to proclaim Lord Jesus as our Lord, to proclaim you, God, as the ruler of this nation. We shall overcome. We shall overcome in the name of Jesus. Amen.